So the parole board has put in an appeal for the court to review its decision. And right now the court is deciding whether or not it will review its decision, right? This is when we get into that complicated legal where you're like, seriously, didn't y'all just say expeditiously? Like, come on now, just let's expeditious this along. But, you know, so the struggle for Sundiata's freedom is not over, right? The Sundiata Holy Freedom Campaign, we're continuing to keep folks updated, we're continuing to, you know, to stay positive, feel free to, you know, to drop the brother a note. As he said, even just, you know, a postcard. He loves postcards, right? He's a painter, so he's actually working on this painting of like 10 different cities' skylines. So, you know, if you've got any postcards of scenery, feel free to send that to him. Just let him know that we're still thinking about him, we're still pushing, we're not gonna stop until we bring this brother home, right? And so, because this is an event for Assata, Assata wrote a poem for Sundiata, and so I wanted to read that because I think it's beautiful. Assata is an incredible writer and poet, and I mean, of course, human being. And this poem, I think, just captures the essence of Sundiata. So she wrote it for his birthday in 1999. I remember your smile, bright as the sun's explosion, wide as the arms of Yemiya, deep as a gushing well of kindness. I remember your smile. Slow like the dawn of recognition, quick like the wit of observation, clear as the logic of common sense, I remember your smile. Frank as a simple declaration, bold like the taste of naked love, wasn't no grinning or smirking or sneering, I remember your smile. Even when you were young, you had an old smile. Deep wrinkles spread across your brow like worn paths crossing familiar ground. Laugh lines descending from eyes made old by deadly images. Laughter holding back the tears. I remember your smile. Your smile is like an umbilical cord pulling me back, pulling us back to a lost continent of brown velvet faces with white incandescent teeth radiating home, radiating peace, radiating love. Your smile wakes me up from nightmares turned into daymares, reoccurring slave mares in this twisted tinsel hell they call America. When they came and they took my baby, when the milk in my breast turned to sour curds, when there was no one there to hold me and the voices that tried to console me sounded like empty words, I remembered your smile. Wrote off our lives with reams of paper, stained with filthy, greedy lies, turned us into prison statistics, used legalese and linguistics, regurgitating hypocritical diatribes like thin white vomit. In the midst of body bags and toe tags and the flood of black blood, in the midst of affirmative negation and mass extermination, I remember your smile. We remember your smile. We call on your smile. We call on your smile to give us light. They've been trying to take your smile, wipe it off your face, like they'd be wiping us off this earth. But you smiled that smile in cages, institutional outrages, 20-year hits like contemptuous spit, and in spite of the bitter taste in your mouth, your smile shines strong. All of us smile lovers need to set you free. We need to free your smile, that X-ray smile, beaming rays of freedom. Unchain that smile and set it free. We love your smile. We need your smile. Your smile is sweet enough to melt hard hearts into love syrup, sweet and sticky as the nectar of freedom. We gotta unchain that smile, free that smile, let it shine out and warm us. I wanna see that smile make children laugh and light up a woman's eyes at midnight. We gotta free that smile, that freedom smile, so we can all smile again.